This question tests on Kepler's third law again. Okay, so in this case, Kepler's third law is t squared proportional to r cubed. So obviously t proportional to r power 3 over 2, the answer is C.